Learn how to remove an incorrect name on Experian report. Not sure how to remove an incorrect name on Experian? Choose this template to create the document, then send it to the consumer reporting agency. Please follow the link in the description to open the document form. Now, you can start to fill out the form. Begin with your first and last name at the top. An example, John Doe. Next, enter your current address, the same address as mentioned in your ID or driver license. Address line 1, 123 Example Street, Unit 1. Address line 2, New York, New York, 12345. Choose your document date. Scroll down, and enter your correct first and last name exactly as they appear on the driver license or ID, John Doe. Now, input the incorrect names you are disputing, an example, John Day, Doe Jan. Under the text, respectfully, need to enter your correct first and last name again, John Doe. Lastly, please attach your ID copy. I have a driver's license to upload. Good job, your document is ready. Check your personal information one more time, and click to the buy button. Proceed with the payment to download and print out the document from your computer. Finally, send the letter by USPS certified mail. Certified mail is best because it guarantees that the company receives it. That way, they can't say they didn't get your letter. But, if you are busy and don't have time to drive to the post office, you can mail a letter online. No more trips to the post office, no worries of social distancing, save time and do it online with lettercarrier.org. Important: you can keep a document copy on your computer, but it's better to keep a hard copy of the one you sign and send. Always keep a copy of the document, certified mail receipt, payment receipt, so you have a record. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like and share it with your friends. Looking for a particular document form? Kindly leave a comment below, and we will consider your request. Thanks for watching.